Hello everyone. This is just a heads up that the IIEE Professional Practice Manual 2021 edition is now available for purchase at IIEE. The IIEE stands for the Institute of Integrated Electrical Engineers of the Philippines, which through its Professional Practice Committee has published this updated edition, this 2021 edition of the Professional Practice Manual. Compared with the 2017 edition, this one here, the 2021 edition is thicker as it contains more material and is a major revision of the 2017 edition. What is this book anyway? The Professional Practice Manual, in a nutshell, is a book that was developed to serve as a reference manual to guide licensed electrical practitioners, whether professional electrical engineer, registered electrical engineer, or registered master electrician, in the practice of the profession in the Philippines. This is in accord with the new electrical engineering law called Republic Act 7920 and other relevant laws. Details of the RA 7920 are also contained in the book itself. Since this is a copyrighted material, I cannot show you its contents in detail, but I can read to you part of its introduction and purpose. This book will give the reader a walkthrough of the different fields and areas of practice of a licensed electrical practitioner. So, for example, it has a chapter on the electrical engineering practices in various fields, a chapter on compensation, a chapter on professional ethics. It also contains the matrix for personnel required for various fields of services, among others. There are other information in this book, which I believe you won't find anywhere else, which relates to the professional practice of the electrical engineering profession. This book, however, is not a design manual nor a regulatory code. The professional practice manual simply sets out guidelines for the practice of the electrical engineering services by licensed electrical practitioners, consistent with the mission of the IIEE Philippines. This book cost me only 250 pesos when I purchased it at the IIEE during the 47th Annual National Convention at the SMX Mall of Asia. It is only 166 pages long, and I highly recommend it if you are a licensed electrical professional working in the Philippines. Thank you for watching.